Guillem balague has said no talks are currently being held between Barcelona and Liverpool for Philippe Coutinho. That's despite Barcelona's general manager Pep Segura last night claiming they are close to signing both Ousmane Dembélé and Coutinho on Catalan television. Segura told TV3, "We are close to Coutinho and Dembélé. We are hopeful that they will end up wearing the Barca shirt." When asked if he expects Barcelona to sign both players, Segura added, "Yes, I expect it." However, Balague took to Twitter this morning to explain that Segura may not have meant everything he said. Getty Liverpool transfer news. Philippe Coutinho is wanted by Barcelona. Philippe Coutinho could be on his way to Barcelona. Who could Liverpool sign to replace him? Getty Philippe Coutinho. 12 possible replacements if Liverpool star joins Barcelona. Segura knows Liverpool haven't moved an inch their position on Coutinho. They are not selling Guillem Balague. Balague tweeted, "When last night Pep Segura was talking about deal is close, I am pretty sure he meant only Dembélé." Segura knows Liverpool haven't moved an inch their position on Coutinho. They are not selling. Despite the insistence of Catalan press about meetings this week, nothing is planned between LFC and FCB. Related articles. He mentions Coutinho and Dembélé, but one thing is lost in translation. He is trying to say club want and negotiating for both. But he knows LFC are not selling at the minute. Liverpool owners Fenway Sports Group released a statement last week stating Coutinho is not for sale at any price. Jurgen Klopp has also insisted the 25-year-old will not be leaving the club despite the strong interest in his services. Twitter, "If they say they will bid whatever, we don't want it. It's a clear message," he said. "We don't want money, we want to invest in the team and have the best team because we have our aims and dreams." Related articles.